So Reaper's the weapon one jam.
When you come over here, can you give me some healy heals?
I don't wanna.
That'd be wonderful if you could.
You didn't say please.
Please, you dick. Thank you.
Is he really?
I got our back.
Well, I'm in the middle. I don't know what else to fucking do. I'm a sandwich. Listen, that ass fucking. That spooked the shit out of me. I'm getting demonetized. That hurt. Reaper.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Why?
I don't know. I said I'm gonna get demonetized on cursing.
Oh, yeah, because you're a salty little cunt.
Hey, eat shit.
Oh, okay. Guy. Hey, guys.
Big guy?
Looks like him, but he's not.
Let's see, where are you guys at?
I'm red. Rocket in our back. Oh my god, you died.
There's a turtle over there, so I'm probably gonna change it. Oh, no, there he is. Duh!
I have a damage shield I can use. I'm just gonna use that shield. I'm gonna use my shield. My hank is working.
Watch your backs.
Fucking Reaper, back up, get in here.
I don't know where you guys are. Oh, I got locked in.
Did you fucking lock them out? That's just so rude.
That's so rude. I don't know, you look like you was having fun over there.
I was, but damn.
I have a damage shield on you.
We're good, go.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests.
Hang on,
we have just discovered.
Can't I scan? I guess I can't scan.
Yeah, no, multiplayer won't let you fucking scan.
I'm in the portal.
Oh fuck. Oh. Oh fuck.
Did you die?
No, no, no.
Get in the portal. There you go. What's that, big boy?
Oh fuck. Turn around, I see two fucking big white dudes running at me. Oh yeah?
Where's my fucking cursor? There it is.
Okay, I'm going with the big boy.
Me?
No, this. The 400 round.
The. Oh, the fucking regular assault cannon?
Yeah.
Fits like a glove.
Yes, it does.
You look like fucking Luke Skywalker with your one gray arm. And you're rocking the Spirit Caliban, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Fun fact, this ship get lost in the fucking space tank and bugs spawn. This way, this way.
Which way is this way? Well, thank you, Captain Obvious, now.
Hey, look at the fucking screen. Can you see this? No, other way.
I am red.
No, as am I.
Your dads are red already?
No, 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 I'm good. It was red.
Now you close the door. Can I get some love? Thank you.
Look how he just fucking runs up. Don't run in, don't run in.
Charge anyway.
I'm very red.
Oh, you brought me back. Shit.
I am like screaming in red.
Well, you have to wait 50
seconds.
Came
back alive.
I did not.
I just brought you back to life.
No,
not
me,
Ding Dong. You brought him.
Oh, you died?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, I was here protecting with you.
Oh.
Alright, Reaper, get in the middle. I'll watch back.
No, Reaper, get in front. I'll just get in the middle.
Well, he's fucking all in hell.
Well, you should have died, and then I should have brought you back.
But he died.
I know, but you could have died, and I would have brought both of you back at the same time.
Well, I'm sorry I didn't die.
You are dead.
God, I love this plasma cannon, except for the fact that it takes forever to charge. Oh boy, big boy.
Oh, thank you.
This way.
This
guy. No, 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 no,
no, no. Like that little bomb?
No.
You shut your mouth.
It was pretty pathetic, actually. It's like a firecracker.
Hey, it killed two people. Hey, hey, slow down, Turbo.
Except it's me.
Ooh, artifact. Relic. Major relic found, whatever that means. Tell me if you guys need a damage shield. I am all yellow.
Come here.
Thank you. So what's the, what's your third ability? You have the direct heal, the area of effect, and then what's your third one?
I have you heals, I have me heals, and I have area effect heals.
Oh, okay. Do the area effect heals affect you too?
Yes.
So you found an artifact? Hey!
I found a relic. Come on, get in here.
I wish I found a relic.
I think it just collects it for all of us.
Yes.
I'm coming.
He's gone behind invisible officers. Oh.
Go to your left. There you go. I'm over here trying to freaking watch your right side and you keep going to the right.
Oh fuck, big old turret. I'm gonna move in.
Oh shit, I'm reloading.
Alright, I got the turret.
Oh, that's nice. Oh shit! This is electric, dude! Shit! I'm down.
Dead as fuck. Oh fuck.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
Snapper! Yeah, I died.
No, you're not.
Oh
no,
shit!
Come back to fucking life and help me, motherfucker! Why is he so far back?
We went the wrong way.
I died again.
Well, dude, I'm gonna fucking die too, goddammit.
Pepperoni, you buddy. Wait.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking dead.
Snapper just hold out for 225 seconds.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure he died. Yeah, he died.
Fuck.
Lock the door if you have to. Seconds.
What is it? That's like 4 minutes.
120 seconds every 2 minutes, so close to it.
At least they let you come back.
Yeah.
This game is hard even on normal.
This is normal.
I know, that's what I'm saying, it's hard even on normal.
You need like a group of four that know what the hell they're doing.
Alright, well, next time we want to invite you.
Aw, you dick.
What did I do?
Not you.
I didn't hear what was said.
Oh, he's. I said, to do hard, you'd need a team of four that know exactly what to do and what they're doing. And then he turned around with a slightly sarcastic tone, stating, next time you guys won't invite me.
Yeah, silence, that's agreement.
He's not even paying attention.
I'm half paying attention.
You got 2 minutes left. Seconds.
You know, it's all his fault that we died.
Who's mine?
No, not you.
I about to say, what the hell did I do? I just try to kill people.
Nah, it was his fault.
He's gonna let you die when you come back.
Possibly.
Like, I'm not gonna heal you at all.
Next time I won't revive you. I'll make you wait.
That's okay. Without me, you won't get very far.
I like how you're just going off-roading. Just off the edge.
Sounds like a fucking, like, hitting, like, the bottom of the ocean. Doom!
Are you backtracking? Is that why there's no enemies?
Yeah.
30 seconds.
We got 10. He's trying to run just to get some enemies before we come back.
No, I'm not. I'm trying to actually get to the spot where we need to go.
Yeah, there's a big guy. That's what he died to behind you. Now we're too fucked.
Let me shoot! Why can't I shoot?
Just fucking hold it!
Yep, yeah, you have
to hold it. I'm clicking! My gun is broken.
Is your arm broken?
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah, dude, your gun's all fucked up.
I spawned and was instantly fucked.
Now fire it.
Yep, good. It spooled up. Like, it wasn't even spooling.
But which way are we supposed to go?
I'm assuming this way with all the enemies.
No, because the enemies will come no matter what.
Just so you know, you have like flies swarming around you, you better take a shower or something.
I know, I saw those, thank you.
Don't need your type of filth around here.
Yeah, you do.
Tutorial's like, oh, scan the area and hack stuff.
It's true! You stupid fat lesbian! Brother, unlock this door! Hey, fuck it, Skeletor, I'm gonna need you to calm down.
Let me see if I can hack that.
You can't, not in multiplayer.
What? That's so dumb. What's that? Librarian.
To me?
Yeah.
Just don't break the door, fill up, fucking Christ. Can you fucking please?
Oh, motherfucker, close the door, close the door, close the door. Do you have your area of effect heal?
We should get a portal here in a second though.
Any day now. Ooh, there's an artifact over here. No, never mind, that's just computer. Hi.
Affirmative, brother of the story.
There it is.
Place an Auga Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Balliol so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
What? What's gasp?
I found a shield.
Oh yeah, if you hold, what is it?
Q?
No, Q charges it. There's another button that'll...
I'm hitting Q.
There's another one that, like, brings up... no, I don't want that. Okay.
I need an apothecary. Follow my lead, brothers. Follow my lead, brothers.
What's the one?
I need an apothecary.
Okay, I'm totally gonna be spamming that now.
I need an apothecary. I need an apothecary. I need an apothecary.
I totally like how he gets more annoyed too, the more time he says. Let's go this way, I guess. I don't know.
I'm waiting on Snapper.
What? I'm right here.
Nothing.
Playing with his fiddle.
He's playing on the computer, he's playing fucking Galaxy.
Alright, you know what? I don't got time for this.
Got time for what?
He's trying to push me out the door.
Don't even know.
You got that screen effectively, right?
Yeah.
Help!
Acceptable losses.
Yeah, I'll just revive you.
Don't shut the door, we're in here, you...
I did it automatically.
Help!
Alright, in.
I turn around and you guys are gone.
Hell yeah, bro.
Dude, I need heals. Bad.
Yeah, so do I.
There you go.
Well, my revive is full, so just go ahead of me. I'll take the rear, and you can both die, and I'll revive you.
I bet you like taking the rear.
Taking it in the rear, maybe.
Okay, that sounds getting louder. I was behind us, but... I have a flamethrower, it doesn't have range.
That's called excuses. Don't fucking swing it over to that thing, asshole.
Brother, unlock this door! I will go ahead. I will go ahead, even if I'm on
it. I need a fucking
turret. A fucking turret. Tuxedo, stop getting in front of me, dammit.
Sweet fucking air vents on your back, asshole. You got AC in there?
What am I doing, brothers? Go over there. Go over there. I will go ahead. 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 I will go ahead.
You guys are doing a great job.
Thank you.
Get your other men out of here.
I need an apothecary. I require medical assistance. Take this, but see, apothecary required here. Apothecary required. Apothecary required. Apothecary required. Apothecary required.
Oh, fuck.
Move your assigned battle zone with your command squad.
Get the fuck off!
I have no problem being a healer.
Fuck.
If you want to come back, I'll trade.
I don't know how long we got left, though.
Well, we can't go back in.
No! Fuck!
Why am I a burden?
Always fucking me healing.
Apothecary required. Apothecary required. Apothecary required. Apothecary required.
Shut those doors one more fucking time.
You locked it?
I didn't lock shit, actually.
Someone did, because it was not me. Come on, get in here. Break that thing.
No.
There's a door over here. Can't get to it. Oh, that does explode. Okay. I don't understand, if this is their spaceship, then why can't the enemy just unlock their own doors?
Okay. I'm gonna fucking drop some knowledge on you. So, in the 41st millennium, right? In the 41st millennium, we use what it's called. Basically fucking hyper jump. But we go through this part of the galaxy called the warp, which is basically hell. And sometimes when they warp jump, ships malfunction, some warp forms cause their ships to fuck up, shit like that. Basically, the warp is where the most freakiest, and, like, disgusting creatures live. Like, chaos, fucking, I don't know, York, Dark Eldar, fucking, shit like that. These fucking incongruous. What happens is, this is their spaceship. This is basically our spaceship. It just, it was fucking so fucked. Why did I die? I couldn't see. Oh, my arm was missing. So, for whatever reason, this ship could have fucking failed. Whatever, right? Like, say, it made the jump to fucking warp, or to go in the warp, it just never came out.
And
when that happens, for like a bunch
behind
of
us, I need someone to shoot that guy.
Shove your fucking foot in my butt, I want to suck on your toes.
Okay, why aren't we going up?
But basically, when a fucking space marine ship falls in the warp, all sorts of things are right on it. But most of these fucking assholes are getting into their cockpit.
How come there aren't more people here then?
What?
How come it's only us four? Three?
We are called Terminators.
There it goes.
Called Terminators. Space Marines. Regular Space Marines are like about. Are way smaller compared to us. We're like the heaviest. The fucking infantry. So, like, at this weaponry, we can't. Regular Space Marines really wouldn't use. But since we are literally walking tanks. We are able to fucking call it. Put it into the menu. Fuck. Time remaining. So.
To counter our operation, gene stealer human hybrids attempted to propel a part of the space hulk into a gravity well.
To take the hits of the cockroaches.
After a difficult battle, we defeated them.
Shit like
and
that.
We destroyed many nests that were supplying the enemy with constant reinforcements. As the aliens fell before our assaults, we gathered more precise information about the location of the ancient ship from Lost Calibur.